Hello, friends. Do you want to clear the list of songs that you have played earlier in iTunes? Let's see how it can be done. Open iTunes. Play any song of your choice and then click the Up Next button. Click the Show History icon to view the list of songs that were previously played on iTunes. Now click Clear to remove the previously played songs list. Hope this was easy. Thanks for watching.